you have a good time.
Thank you.
I gotta focus on you a little bit first, Reedy D. You wanna pull your stomach in a little bit and your pants up? Pull your pants up a little bit at least. Okay, now straighten your hat up.
My head is straight.
Huh? Okay, now.
My way is a crooked.
Okay, to the side, to your left a little bit with your hat. No, you can stand straight. Okay, now let me know when you're ready.
I'm pretty every day.
Oh, okay. Okay, what is your name, sir?
John Dewey.
Okay, is Portsmouth your home?
Right.
Do you live here now?
Yes.
Uh-huh. How many years have you lived here?
54.
Okay. I know who y'all are. Are you looking forward to having a good time this weekend?
I was hoping to, but looks like I'm working.
Are you involved in any of the activities?
Well, we own a swim dance.
When is that going to be?
7:30 tonight, isn't it?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Can I bring my camera and take some pictures?
Right.
Okay, well, I hope you have a good time. Pull that stomach in and everything be cool. That's better. Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm one of your offspring.
Huh?
There he is.
Look out, boo.
Can you get closer together? Okay, I'm going to start with the gentleman on the left, and I'm going to ask you a few questions. Okay, you let me know when you're ready. Are you ready yet? Okay. Sir, what is your name? Okay. You do not live in Portsmouth now, do you? Uh-huh. Are you originally from Portsmouth? Where do you live now, sir? How long have you been in Arizona? Uh-huh. Okay, and the lady in the middle, is your name, ma'am? Uh-huh. And you're Mr. King's wife, right? Uh-huh. And you're here for the Super Reunion?
Yes, ma'am. You just missed the crowd.
I'm quite sure you'll have a good time. A lady on your left. Uh-huh. And you're here also for the reunion?
Come in.
Is this your first time you've been to Portsmouth?
You're in a white shirt.
Huh? Four times. So I'm quite sure you'll have a good time and thank you for your time. Focus on you and try to get you squared away, okay?
Alright.
You want to pull your pants up or anything?
I'm in here.
Everything's good?
Hang on.
Huh?
Let it all hang out.
Okay. And what is your name, sir?
CD.
CD what?
Powell.
Uh-huh. And do you live here in Portsmouth?
Right.
Uh-huh. And you're here for the Super Reunion? You plan to have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
You probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen in years, right?
I've seen some already.
Yeah, you probably, if they didn't have a Super Reunion, you probably never see them again.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, well, I hope you have a good time, and thank you very much for your interview. Thank you.
That's Melvin Davis.
Hey, Melvin, did I interview you?
Huh?
Did I ask you a few questions?
You're talking, you asked me no question.
Melvin?
Yes.
Okay, can I ask you a few questions right there? Don't come any closer.
Don't come any closer.
Okay, what is your name, sir?
I'm Melvin Davis.
Uh-huh. And are you originally from Portsmouth, Ohio?
Originally from Portsmouth.
Uh-huh. Where do you live now, sir?
I'm stationed in Northend.
go in the Air Force Base. I live in Redlands, California.
Uh-huh. How many years have you been away from Portsmouth?
Over 20 years.
Over 20?
Right.
And you're back here for the Super Reunion?
Somewhat.
Uh-huh. I saw your mother yesterday.
As much as I can.
Okay. You probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for years, right?
See a lot of what?
A lot of friends you haven't seen for years.
Oh, I'm certain I will.
Hey, Chuck Ealy. Mr. Ealy. Hey, Ealy.
Don't put us on camera.
You let me know when you're ready.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
Latte.
Oh, latte. I hate having to take
a thing. Well, y'all got to tell me when you're ready. Now, if you want to pull your pants up, put your shirt in or anything, you're welcome to do it.
Shirt.
Shirt in.
Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to start from the fellow on my left, and I'm going to ask you a few questions, okay? What is your name, sir?
Oh, Jeff Calloway.
Okay. And where do you live?
Right here in Portsmouth, Ohio.
This is your home?
Yes,
you were
sir.
Born here?
Yes, sir.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a police officer after the A-plane.
Uh-huh. And you looking forward to the big weekend?
I sure am.
You plan to have a good time?
I'm going to have a good time.
You plan to participate in any of the activities?
Anything and everything they got.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. Right. And your name, ma'am? Uh-huh. And how long have you lived in Portsmouth? All your life. And are you going to be involved in any of the activities this weekend? Here's this gentleman here. And where do you live, sir?
I live in the Portsmouth, Ohio.
Now, where do you live now?
I live in Boston, Massachusetts.
The Portsmouth, your home?
Yes, my home.
How many years have you been away from Portsmouth?
Oh, about 28 years.
Are you back in the Super Reunion?
Just for the reunion.
You plan to have a good time?
Plan to have a good time.
Okay, thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Okay, pull your pants up and put the shirt.
You got this thing with pants up.
Okay, now I'm going to ask you a few questions. I'm going to start with the fellow on my left. Where's your name, sir? You.
Oh,
William. Where do you live, sir?
Savannah.
How long you been away from Portsmouth?
20 years.
You back for the Super Reunion?
Right.
Plan to have a good time?
Right.
Okay. And the gentleman here is, what is your name, sir?
Willis Paz.
Uh-huh. And you live here, right?
Right.
And your family live here?
Yes, they do.
You going to the big ball this weekend?
Absolutely.
Oh, you going to have a party, huh?
Oh, absolutely.
You let me know when you're ready. If you want to pull your pants up, make your shirt up, or anything you want to do.
Fine.
I just want to know if you wanted to straighten your hair
okay.
Or anything.
Yeah, no, well, I guess
yeah,
it'll be all right.
You
okay?
Yeah. Okay. I'm a working person. I can't.
Yeah, that's
why. I'm working. I can't be working.
Okay, now, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready. Anytime.
Ready now? Okay. And what is your name, man?
Emily Carr.
And
I tell you all the time.
39 years. 39 years. How many children do you have?
Three.
And where are they now?
All three of them are in service. My daughter's in the Air Force, and I have a son in the Army and a son in the Marine Corps.
Uh-huh. Have you been involved in getting this Super Reunion together?
From the onset, I've been working with them. I'm in charge of the little street fair tomorrow and the reception this evening at the center, and I've been working on the memorial scroll.
Okay, then everybody should have a good time, don't you think?
They're going to have a great time. It's going to be worlds of fun.
Okay, thank you very much. On camera yet, so
that's all right. I'm on
you
camera.
Want to pull your blouse up, or
would you like me to take it off?
Yeah. Would you?
I would do that.
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
We're ready.
Okay, I'm gonna ask the gentleman on the left first. What is your name, sir?
William King.
Uh-huh. And where do you live?
I live here in Portsmouth.
Uh-huh. And how many years you live in Portsmouth?
Oh, about 22 years.
Uh-huh. And you're married, and how many children you have?
Elizabeth Bitterfield.
Uh-huh. And are you looking forward to having a good time this weekend?
Really am.
Okay. Thank you very much. And this beautiful young lady, what is your name, then?
My name's Joy Webb.
Uh-huh. And do you live here in Portsmouth?
I sure do.
Most of your life, right?
Most of it, all of it.
Uh-huh. I understand you have a daughter who just finished college this year.
Yes, I do.
I know you got to be very proud of her.
I am very proud of her.
And what is her name?
Her name is Gina Jones.
Uh-huh. You plan to be involved in a lot of the activities this weekend?
I most certainly do. That's why I'm here right now.
And I'm quite sure you'll probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for the years, right?
You better believe it. It sure feels good.
Okay, thank you very much.
Hey, come on down and get your sandwich,
huh?
Now she has Miss Lucy.
Okay. Really? When you come?
You'll be there when you get back. Yeah, you will. When you get back, my house is crowded. Because Larry Kavanaugh, his family came down. Larry Kavanaugh, yeah. And his family come, then me and Kurt, then Tom and his family. So we're crowded, ladies.
See you guys. Okay. Later. We got changed
over. Oh,
thank you. Robert, see you later.
I'll be ready.
Went up in smoke. It went up in smoke.
I already got them. My God.
Yours is so pretty, man.
Right now.
Yes, so I didn't relax to see her at all. That right up.
I fell out and I was so tired.
You know what time I got up?
She told me, she said, I want you to make the potatoes, so she said, forget the potato salad.
Now they cook all my meat out here.
Are you good with Jill?
I'm down dot.
Oh, girl, I had it carved or something. I'm just going to pick it up. 11 o'clock. I'm out here.
Oh, where is she? That's
still down here. Wait for me.
Get her to get back.
Now is focusing. If you guys want to pull your pants up, get squared away for your looks and everything. Huh? Everything okay now?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to start with the gentleman on the left. What is your name, sir?
Ernest Thompson.
Uh-huh. And do you live here in Portsmouth?
Yes, I live in Detroit.
Oh, is that right?
Right.
Are you originally from Portsmouth?
My people are.
Huh?
My father, mother, brother.
Uh-huh. What part of Detroit do you live in?
West side.
On the west side around McNichols in that area? Huh?
Palmer Park here.
Okay. Palmer Park, that's around 7 Mile, right?
7 Mile Park side.
Okay. And you're here for the Super Reunion?
Right.
Okay, so you looking forward to having a good time, right? And the fellow next to you, what is your name, sir? I understand you've been a pretty good athlete in your life. Is that correct?
That's what they say.
Yeah.
I don't know who they were.
Are you going to have a good time this weekend?
Okay.
You probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for a while, right?
Yes, sir. Like right here.
Okay, what's your name, sir?
Jerry White.
Okay, you down for the weekend?
Yeah, they down to see what's going on.
Okay, well, thank you very much. Where do you live, Jerry?
In Philly now.
Okay. Now y'all gotta get close together, okay? This lady over here. Yeah.
Okay. I'm Northend White.
You live here in town? You here for the Super Reunion?
He's trying to bring up his camera.
Oh, okay, thank you. And you, ma'am?
My name is Rachel Black.
And do you live here?
No.
Bobby.
But you're down here for the Super Reunion?
I sure am.
You looking to have a good time?
I sure am.
Okay. And you, ma'am?
Darling.
Do you live here?
No.
Huh?
No.
And where are you from? You here for the Super Reunion?
Yes.
What's up, man?
Okay, thank you. What's your name, boy?
Z. My name is Z.
What's yours?
You gotta get your program together.
I ain't putting no shirt on.
I just say no shirt. One. You gotta call me.
He's on the camera, man.
You gotta call me that.
Hey, let's go wait a minute.
Hey, Doc, what time are you gonna be shooting in the park?
Not again. You had me once.
When will you
get a chance to make it big in the movie? How long you been in Detroit, man?
I'm gonna be looking and talking.
Stand on the step and he'll stand next to us because of the height difference. Now I'm going to ask you a few questions, okay? And I'm going to start with the lady on the left. Okay. now. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, and what is your name?
Boy.
Uh-huh. Do you live here in Portsmouth? Uh-huh. So you're back here for the Super Reunion?
I certainly am.
Uh-huh. You plan?
Yes, I'm looking forward to a great time.
Uh-huh. And when did you arrive here?
Yesterday.
Uh-huh. And are you going to be involved in any of the festivities?
I plan to be an observer.
Uh-huh. Yes. You plan to go to the ball?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, we welcome you back to Portsmouth, and we hope that you have a super weekend.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. And the next lady in the middle, and your name, ma'am?
May Purple.
Uh-huh. And do you live here in Portsmouth?
43 years.
Uh-huh. And you are retired now?
Retired from Portsmouth Street Community Center.
And how many years did you work there?
42.
Wow. And you just recently retired, didn't you?
Last month.
Last month. And how is retirement treating you?
Fine.
Fine. Okay. And you're looking forward to having a good time this weekend?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You'll probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen before, don't you think?
A lot of old friends.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, thank you very much. Now I'll go to this gentleman here. And your name, sir?
Frank White.
Uh-huh. Do you live here in Portsmouth?
No, I don't.
Uh-huh. You're visiting here, huh?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
As a guest for a tour yesterday.
Uh-huh. And you're here for the weekend festivities?
Yes.
Uh-huh. This is not your first time here, though, is it?
No, it's not.
Uh-huh. You plan to have a good time?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir, and we hope you have a good time this weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Exciting weekend.
It's
now.
Just the way life is. You know, 25 years is long enough with anybody.
Yes. That's the first time I've seen you for how long?
100 years.
Yeah. Is it okay? What's your name?
See?
Uh-huh. Do you go to school?
Yeah.
What school you go to? What grade you in? You like school? You a good student? You play any sports? Where you play?
Basketball.
Are you any good? Pretty good? Oh, okay. Get ready now. I don't have you on camera yet. If you want to straighten up your shirt or anything.
Oh,
and wipe your hair.
Everything is fixed.
Oh, okay, and I'm going to start with the left, and I'm going to ask you a few questions. Okay?
Okay.
I'm going to start with you on the left here. Okay, what is your name, ma'am?
Shirley Maggie Lucas.
Okay. And do you live here in Portsmouth?
Yes, I do. Uh-huh. Native of 43 years.
Oh, my God.
Are you planning on being involved in the Super Reunion this weekend?
To participate in the high jump, the hurdles, and the 100-yard dash.
I think you can win them all.
I think so.
Oh, okay. So, thank you.
You're welcome.
And the pretty young lady in the middle.
What about me?
What is your name? Huh? What is your name? What is your name?
Kelly Jones.
Uh-huh. And how old are you?
17.
Uh-huh. Where are you going to school?
PHS.
Uh-huh. What year will you be in this year?
Pardon?
Will you be a senior?
I'll be a
senior. You like school?
Yes, all right. I don't like PHS.
Oh, okay. Do you plan to be involved in any of the activities this weekend?
No.
Uh-huh. Just going to have a good time.
Yeah.
And who's this pretty young lady on the end?
Brenda Jones.
Uh-huh. Brenda?
Yes.
Are you going to be involved in any of the activities this weekend?
I'm just going to hang out and have a nice time.
I know you will. Okay, thank you very much. To focus you. You want to straighten up anything? Your shirt or anything?
I don't guess I do.
Huh?
It's gonna look bad anyway.
Oh, you look gonna look good. I just want you to be sharp. Okay. I'm gonna ask you a few questions, okay?
Yes.
What is your name, ma'am?
My name is Ginger.
And do you live here in Portsmouth?
Sure. Been here more than 50 years.
Better. How many?
Been better than 50 years.
Uh-huh. And are you involved in the Super Union?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Have you seen any people here that you haven't seen for a while?
I've seen just a few so far.
Uh-huh. You
but
plan
I'm,
to have a good...
I'm expecting to see more.
Uh-huh. You plan to have a good time?
Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Really?
Okay, thank you. Okay, let me talk to the lady next behind you. And what is your name, ma'am?
Lucy Frank.
Uh-huh. And how long have you lived in Portsmouth?
Oh, about 50 or 60 years.
Uh-huh. Are you going to participate in the Super Reunion?
I am.
Uh-huh. What are you going to be involved in?
Oh, I'm
going to
be involved in the food.
Uh-huh. So you think this is a good idea to have this reunion?
Right.
Uh-huh. Okay, thank you very much. What's your name, sir?
John Grant.
Uh-huh. Are you having a good time this weekend?
Yeah. That's right.
Okay.
No, you're doing it.
How you doing?
You got me yesterday.
I know. Now I can't get you twice?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. You having a good time?
Yeah.
Okay. You have anything to say to the camera?
Okay. We're going to be selling.
Huh?
I'm over to the 14th Street Community Center. We're going to sell for senior nutrition.
What time?
We'll get ready to start now.
Okay, I'm going to come over there.
Okay.
Yeah. Huh? Uh-huh. And you live here in Portsmouth?
Yes, I do.
Uh-huh. Are you participating in this super reunion?
Well, I haven't been out there yet.
Uh-huh. But you plan to?
Yep, later on.
Oh, okay. And were you born and raised here?
No.
Uh-huh. But you live here now? Okay. Thank you very much. Oh, can you look in the camera?
Yeah.
Huh? Okay. I'm trying to focus it now, getting you ready. Okay, you ready? Okay, what is your name, ma'am?
Eugene Glass.
Uh-huh. Do you live here in Portsmouth?
Yes.
Are you involved in the Super Reunion?
No.
Uh-huh. But you live here, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. You have a nice... Huh? You don't want me to take your picture?
No.
Okay, would you look this way so I can focus and take the other lady? Huh? What about the other lady? What is your name, ma'am? Are you having a good time this weekend?
No, I'm sick.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, I hope you feel better. TV, you tell me.
This is a big time bob from Atlanta, Georgia.
And how old are you?
65.
And how old is this lady next to you?
98.
And what is her name?
Miss Mary Street.
Uh-huh. Well, if you tell me you don't want to be on TV, I won't put you on there.
All right, go ahead, folks. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. My eyes out from Luther King. My mother got children on all the days of the good stuff to shake. Luther King was my friend.
Uh-huh.
That's World War II.
World War II? It's all right if I take your picture. I'm getting ready to take it if you want me to put you on there.
How much?
Huh?
How much you got to pay?
Oh, we can't pay anything, but we'd like to take your picture if you want it.
He said you got to pay, baby.
I ain't got no money to pay
you. Oh, I won't charge you anything. It's free.
All my kids in Atlanta, Georgia.
Huh?
All my kids in Atlanta, Georgia.
How many kids you got?
Four boys and four girls.
That's a nice family.
Yeah, they
How old are your children?
My oldest daughter, she's 19 years old. No, she's more than 19. She's
20
years old.
How old is your youngest?
She's about 16.
Uh-huh.
You want to talk to your daughter? I said, no, I didn't do it with your
daughter. Okay. And this lady here is 96 years old.
She's 98.
98. More years and she'll hit that century mark. How you feel, ma'am? How do you feel?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I just want to take you because you're such a pretty lady. Huh? Okay, can I ask you a couple questions?
Yeah, what you want to know?
Okay, what is your name, sir?
Ollie Hedges.
Okay, you live here in Portsmouth now?
No.
Where do you live, sir?
Lorraine.
How long have you been away from Portsmouth?
32 years.
32 years. I understand you used to be a pretty good softball pitcher.
So they say.
And you're here for the Super Weekend?
That's right.
You probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for a while.
Oh, yeah.
You plan to have a good time?
Yes, sir.
And you'll be here for the full weekend?
That's right.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir.
What do you want to say?
What's your name, sir? You got one name?
T.A.
Melvin. You live in Portsmouth?
All the way.
How many children you have?
Three.
You got more than three. Get on them outside. I'm going to ask you that question again. How many kids you got? Are you involved in this weekend, the Super Reunion?
Well, I'm trying to be.
Are you going to play basketball?
No sports.
You just going to run after the young girl?
Right, no.
Okay, thank you, sir.
You got me, Scotty? Got me?
I'm going on. Okay, I'm back on your back.
Now, I'm just focusing on you. I want you to kind of straighten up your outfit a little bit so you be sharp. Pull your pants up.
Come on, get ready.
How about that?
Okay, I'm going to ask you a few questions, okay? What is your name?
My name is Joe Grant.
And you don't live in Portsmouth, do you?
No, I live in Syracuse.
And what do you do for a living?
I work for Miller Brewing Company.
I understand you require football, right?
This sister, Scott, I was a great football player.
And you played college.
Yeah, I played Bowling Green.
Bowling Green.
Yeah.
And I understand you have a son that's quite an athlete.
Yeah, I just took the state champ, this shot put, 62-6
New York,
right?
You think you'll be able to do that?
Better. Come on, Scott.
You sign up for the tennis tournament?
Bobby?
I ain't sign up for anything. You gonna sign me up? Thank you very much. What is your name, sir?
Jefferson Gale of Wright.
And you live here in Portsmouth?
1661.
What is your profession?
Pastor of Manly Chapel, to meet you.
How long?
4 years. I think it's one of the most wonderful things could happen.
And we're looking forward to having a good weekend.
Right.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Reverend. I appreciate your time. So I can get ready to take your picture. Are you ready? Okay. Can I ask you your name, sir? Do you live here in Portsmouth? You're not originally from Portsmouth. Where are you originally from? What part of Mississippi? Do you plan to be involved in the Super Reunion this weekend? And try to get this camera working. So if you want to spruce up, pull your pants up or anything, you're welcome to.
Get it up over that belly.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm going to start with the lady on my left and I'm going to ask you a few questions. What is your name, ma'am?
Wilson.
What's your first name?
Elizabeth.
Uh-huh. Do you live here in Portsmouth now? You live in Portsmouth now? Okay. But you have not lived in Portsmouth all your life, have you? How long have you been back to Portsmouth?
Since 79.
Since 79. And you are you involved in the Super Reunion this weekend?
Yes.
You plan to have a good time?
Yes, I do.
You probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for years, huh?
Okay.
Okay. And your name, sir? And where do you live, sir? Oh, huh? Are you originally from Portsmouth?
Right.
How many years you been away from Portsmouth?
Since 45.
Since 45. Where you live in Columbus?
Argyle Drive.
Argyle Drive.
Argyle, yeah.
Huh?
1910 Argyle.
Okay, we had to get the address so we send you a check.
That's right.
And your name, ma'am?
Charlotte Wilson.
And where do you live?
Here.
Uh-huh. How long you been back to Portsmouth?
6 months.
6 months? And how long have you been away till you came back? 32 years. Are you planning to have a good time this weekend?
I intend to.
And you'll probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for years.
Right.
Okay, well, we appreciate you helping us make this weekend enjoyable. Thank you.
Let me have a dollar.
I gotta go upstairs, baby.
I can wait.
Sure, well, you can go upstairs with me.
Hey.
I don't play. I don't have no gambling or anything up there.
You don't?
No.
No one. I didn't know you. I was too far away from you.
You need to check it all this.
What's happening?
Well, Scott.
Hey, Mr. Gentry, how are you?
Oh, pretty good, and you?
Oh, okay.
Okay, another championship.
Now, Bobby. I have to keep the hat on.
What's your name?
Molly.
You don't have a last name?
Honeyman.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, what?
Never mind.
Huh?
Never mind.
Okay, you tell me when you're ready for me to take your picture.
I'm ready.
Huh?
I'm ready.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, you brush your hair a little bit this side. It's just...
Yeah.
Oh, okay, now on the other side just a little bit. Okay, now you're straight.
Thank you.
Okay, now what is your name?
Jane
Matthews. And how old are you?
20.
Uh-huh.
30.
And do you live here in Portsmouth?
Yes.
Were you born here?
No.
Where were you born?
Huntington, West Virginia.
Uh-huh. Are you married?
No.
Okay. Are you involved in the Super Reunion this weekend?
No.
Uh-huh. But you think it's a good idea?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you're a very pretty young lady.
Thank you.
And we appreciate you taking your time out so we can take your picture.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll show it to you tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh, I don't have it on yet. I'm just focusing. You want me to put you? You want me to take your picture?
No.
Huh?
I
want
to watch the rest of them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna let me take your picture and pull your pants up just a little bit.
Say what?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now I can take your picture. What is your name, sir?
Robert Coulson.
Uh huh. And you're not originally from Portsmouth, are you?
No.
Where are you originally from?
Originally from Alabama.
Uh huh. And how long you lived in Portsmouth?
26 years.
Uh huh. Are you having? You planning to have a good time this weekend?
Well, I'm planning to enjoy myself.
Oh, okay. You probably see a lot of friends you haven't seen for a while.
Oh yeah, been a lot of years.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir. I don't want to be on. Do you want to be on?
Yeah.
Okay. What is your name?
Wendy.
You don't have a last name, huh?
Hamilton.
Okay, do you live here in Portsmouth?
Yes.
How old are you?
14.
And where do you go to school?
14. PHS.
Well, what year will you be in next year?
10.
Uh-huh, do you like school?
Mm-hmm.
Do you do well in school?
Probably.
Uh-huh. Or do you plan to be involved in any of the activities this weekend?
All of them.
All of them?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
And then you give them.
Do you want to be on TV?
To me?
You two young ladies.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have to ask you a few questions. Okay, the lady on the left, what is your name?
Stephanie Allen.
And do you live here in Portsmouth?
No, I live in West Portsmouth.
Huh?
West Portsmouth.
Oh, I see. And are you participating in any of the activities this weekend?
Yeah.
You got a t-shirt on, you're not involved in anything? Okay. You plan to have a good time?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. And what is your name, man?
Jewel Otey.
Uh-huh.
Jewel Otey.
Okay, and how old are you?
17.
And what grade of school are you in?
I'm a graduate. I graduated this year.
Oh, that's super. You plan to go to college?
Yeah.
What college?
Portsmouth Sports University.
That's a good school. We wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you.
Let me know if you want to be on TV.
I want to be on television.
Why are you guys on such great TV?
It is.
Are you giving us a straight back on?
Hey, wait a minute.
Come on, Mark.
Yeah, we are.
He got a microphone right there.
Bobby, don't do that.
Taking off the
stick. Well, let me put on the gun.
You don't need the gun. You have to talk loud.
Hi, people.
Nobody wants to be on TV.
Hi, people.
Hi. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Y'all got to move back now.
Over here.
Hi, Granny. Hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, everybody. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching my show tonight, but all I have to say is I love everybody, and I want to have a nice evening. Bye.
Bye.
My name is Ralph White. I live at 1260 17th Street. I'm 10 years old. I'm the cutest one in my neighborhood.
Tell that man that. You know that's a lie.
Hey.
Pimpish.
Dorothy, I'm on the scene.
Hi, Bobby.
Hey, how you doing, Dorothy?
Pimpish.
Looking pretty.
Looking pretty with my hair all over my head.
Mommy,
I thought I'd be looking pretty. How could I be looking pretty?
Mommy, give me some money.
Mom, did you pay our money?
Do the whole job.
Thank you, Mom.
Go on Channel 13 tomorrow.
You're a kid.
No, we ain't.
He ain't.
He got us this morning for Bible school.
Congratulations, Ms. Johnson. You are now a movie star. See, they're going to catch this right here on TV, and they're just going to come give you this application for them. Don't jump in front of it.
good, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, he make you sick.
Stand out here so you can get your picture.
Yeah.
Wait, fuck me, down here.
Step back a little bit. I gotta focus you before I take your picture, okay?
Oh, okay.
Okay, now can you pull your pants up a little bit? It's a little, just your waist. Okay, just a little more in the back. Okay, now I'm about ready to take your picture. Can you tell me your name?
Stephanie Garner.
Uh-huh, and how old are you?
19.
Uh-huh, are you involved in the Super Reunion?
Sure.
Are you having a good time?
A great time.
Okay, well thank you very much.
Yes. Yeah. That was fun. I'm gonna do that again.
How do you know me? This is old Bruce from Portsmouth. Oh,
okay, do you live here in Portsmouth?
Yeah.
You're born and raised here, right?
Right. I'm coaching girls softball team here.
Okay. Do y'all have a pretty good team this year?
We got an average team, Bob.
Do you play today?
No, we'll be on the field tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Who do you play again?
We'll be tackling Cincinnati, a team out of Cincinnati tomorrow.
You think you have a chance?
We've got a real good chance with this team.
Well, I think that if you improve your coaching and you get some new shoes, you probably will be all right. Okay?
That's $30.
Fantastic.
Bye. Don't walk too fast now. Slow. Like
I can't sleep. Go that slow.
Fast. Now, that's better. Now, do a pirouette.
Turn me out.
Huh? Do a pirouette. Just turn all the way around.
Okay, take it off.
You want to pull your shirt down a little bit?
What?
Sorry, I guess it's all right. What is your name?
Danny Reed.
How old are you, Dan?
6'2".
Uh-huh. How tall are you?
6'2".
And how much you weigh?
220.
You play any sports?
Yeah, football, basketball.
What's your best sport?
Football.
Any good? What position
do you play? Defensive end and forward.
Okay, you plan to pursue your football career when you get out of high school?
Oh, yeah.
Where would you like to go to college?
I don't know that yet.
But you want to go to college?
Yeah. Okay.